Do her. Go, Ellen, go. She's doing the old flamenco. Look at those pants. She looks like a Mexican. The cat? There she is. There she is. She was not only the nicest one, she's the prettiest one. But I would never have a long-haired cat again. They're too hard to take care of. Barbara's gonna sleep. Imagine, I told her she'd sleep in the crib. It'd just be a lot better, you know. And she said, I'm too big to sleep in a crib. I said, oh, well, it's okay this time. It's still big enough for you. And she said, me sleeping in a crib. Sitting on Amy's back. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Need your hair combed, Barbara, baby. Oh, stop that. Look at Amy grin. Fudgesicles.
Did you have a fudgesicle?
I thought you did. Good, aren't they? Well, there's little Karen with her long hair. Oh, my land. This is Nancy. Nancy and Ellen. Barbara's got the jumps.
She's jumping rope with no rope.
Yeah. Oh, she's after the cat. She got away from her. Okay. Oh, it'd be nice to get things planted again. Guess I'll just swing a little bit. Greenhouse, Randy?
Mm-hmm. That's nice. They're going to come down and install it.
You know, I just didn't want to give $1,200 or even $1,000 for one. That's just too much money. And it's getting so expensive to heat it anymore. So I had just about given up. I didn't know what I was going to do without it because I enjoy my Martha Washington geraniums and they don't do very good anyplace else but there. And but Ina Clara just wouldn't give up. She just didn't know how in the world I was going to get along without a greenhouse. So, and Karen too. And So we went looking. Found one that didn't cost $1,200. Don't have much in there now. Oh, that's that Exacum. They were so pretty and smell so good. I gotta try that again sometime. Those were so pretty. Bye. Bye, Barbara. See ya. Another bug-zickle down through the years. Grandpa's kind of stealing that thunder, though. He makes them now.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
We'll have to make some while he's here.
I made him the last time in a long time since I'd made him. Now, who's that? Oh, that must be... Is that... Who is that? Is that Barbara? The hair looks so dark. No, that's not Barbara. Who is that? Oh, that's those little kids there beside of Martha. I don't know who they are. And she's got a cat. She's pretty. And now I don't remember their names. There's some friends of Ellen's there at Martha's. Oh, look at my beautiful roses. Are they pretty? That's a tuberous begonia. It's still got the thing at the top. Can I lift this?
Yeah.
No, happy time. It needs to go down. Maybe that is the rim of something, is it? San Francisco, it is park, zoo, see lots of animals. Use my old zoomer for the first time. Big goldfish in the pond. This is inside the aquarium, in the walkway around the aquarium, when you look right through the glass and see all these fish. Jumps up in there and just splatters those people all over. Got up a lot of them and moved. She went up. up in the air and come down with a splash. Looks pretty good, doesn't it, Randy?
Mm-hmm. It's still a little bit high.
Still has that dark line at the top, doesn't it?
Yeah, I'm trying to make some minor adjustments.
It won't go down any further, so... I mean, it won't go up any further. It won't go down or something. Whatever it needs. I have to get one goes up and one makes it. Right. On this... Right here, this little ring. Or this thing. I think that's mostly... I think that does better than the ring does.
How's that look?
Well, that's pretty good to me. Zoo. See that? Oh, that's a baby. That's a baby lion. That's just a young cub. Its trainer was sitting there with it. Just played like a kitten.
around with this thing. I can't satisfy it.
Yeah. It feels like, it seems like it might be better to have that line at the bottom than the top.
Yeah, I think that's good. That's best.
Here it is now. Randy?
Yeah.
I don't know. It looks like it's gonna, maybe it won't, but it looks like it's gonna cut our head off again.
Oh, we've got more than we did last time. Definitely.
You don't think raising that up and leaving this spot at the bottom?
This is definitely better. Look at this one.
Yeah, I know, so they couldn't see her head at all.
And this is...
Now, this is not too bad.
Okay.
She got mad at me. We were kind of aggravated, you know. I wanted her to stop and told her I was about to run out of film and wanted her just to do the real good stuff. So she didn't know how to begin, where to begin. So there she goes. Is that Heather?
Yeah.
I'll have to do it.